Then the profile analysis, that is a straight orthognathic normal profile, or there is a deviation. Computer analysis, that you can do through the software. In that you go for the radiographic and the photographic assessment. Photographs you take as much as you can, like you take in the ortho case. The straight picture, profile picture, the side profile picture, both the sides profile picture. And you measure like the face, facial face angle from the straight, whether it's a straight, convex, concave, how is that? Now, if we come to the components of an aesthetic smile, we can divide into two. One is the facial component and other is the dental component. In the facial component, we cover the hard tissues and the soft tissues. And in the dental component, we have the teeth and the gingiva. Now, if we come to the first of the facial component, if you see, there's an interpupillary line. Okay, can you see my screen arrow?
Yes.
We make an imaginary line